Thank you. এই যে আমরা যে ভজন গুলো গাইছি, আপনারা বাড়িতে গান আপনারা কে কে গায়ে হাত উঠান তো? আমি যে হম ভজন গায়ে ইসকো কই কই ঘর মে গাতে হো? কোন গাতে হাত উঠাও তো? হ্যাঁ দেখো, আমাদের আমার শ্রী সরগোস্বামী অষ্টক মে বতায়ে বলে সংখ্যা পূর্বক নাম গান নদী কালা বসান কৃত নিদ্রা আহার বিহার কাজ বিজিত অত্যন্ত দীন চল রাধা কৃষ্ণ গুণ নির্দেনা মধুর মান সন্মহিত বন্দে রূপ সনাতন রঘুবীর শ্রী গোপাল। ये श्लोक का मतलब हमारे छह गोस्वामी कैसे भजन करते थे, ये श्लोक में ये छह गोस्वामी का भजन की पद्धति को बता रहे हैं और हमें कैसे भजन करनी चाहिए। पहला नंबर ये है संख्या पूर्वक नाम, रोज संख्या करके नाम करनी चाहिए। ऐसे नहीं आज इच्छा हुआ तो कुछ माला कर लिया, दूसरे दिन का माला जहां तक लगता हुआ बुधवार से सौरभ स्वामी रा किभावे तारा भजन करतो। प्रथम नियम होलो नियम करे हरिनाम करता हूँ, संख्या रखे सोलह माला करबो तो करबो, बत्तीस माला करबो तो करबो। ए रकम नाय आज के इच्छा होलो एक तो हरिनाम कर ला और द्वितीय दिन माला जगत से करता ना ना बच्चे संख्या रहके हरिनाम करता है। संख्या पूर्वक बोले नाम गान ऐसे हमारे अपना भजन गायला। अभी हम लोगों ने जो भजन गाए हैं कहते रोज इसको भजन गानी चाहिए, क्योंकि हमारे हृदय में बहुत सारे अनर्थ है, बहुत सारे हमारे हृदय काम क्रोध लोभ मोह मद मत्सर जो भरा थे, किंतु हमारा नीचे तरह चेष्टा थे एक लोग छात्र पार बना। हमारे हृदय में बहुत सारे अनर्थ है, लेकिन हम अपना चेष्टा से ये चीज को हम छोड़ नहीं सकते हैं। बल्कि चीज छूटेगा कैसे? जब श्री गुरु वैष्णव का कृपा हो तभी ये चीज छूट सकती है। बगैर गुरु वैष्णव की कृपा से अपने आप हम काम क्रोध लोभ से हम मुक्त नहीं हो सकते हैं। इसलिए हमारे गुरु वर्गों ने ये सब भजन भी लिखा है, हैं? ये सब भजन लिखे हैं। हरे कृष्णा, you know necessary how our all Goswamis they are doing bhajan, so they are telling sankhya purvaka naam gaan nadhi. So Mahaprabhu he told every day he can chanting some each round, not like this if today you have some desire you are chanting some round, next day you are don't chant, but no. So Gurudev they always told when Gurudev he give this beat pyar, this is the not beat pyar, he himself Gurudev he gave us Krishna. Krishna and Krishna name they are not different, in the same. Gurudev always he told if you want then you don't chant this holy name, this holy name is the himself Krishna. If you don't chant want the holy name, meaning this mala, meaning himself Krishna, whole day is a fasting, you know. He the whole day is a fasting. So why? He is the himself Krishna. So necessary every day you must chant some peace round, you know, some peace round. So when Mahaprabhu wanted he bring some prasad to Haridas Thakur, but Haridas Thakur told, Prabhu, today I cannot accept people. Why? Well, today I have cannot finish my fifth round. So today I cannot accept any Mahaprasad. Mahaprabhu told us, whole life you chanting 3 lakh holy name. Now necessary chanting less, you know. So you are now old. But Haridas Thakur, he can teach to us. Well, Prabhu, my health is okay, but my mind is not good, you know. Mind is a nonsense. When some bad thing you saw, mind always is a, you know, always is a angry. But when you try to chant in holy name, always leave some bhakti, then this mind has so many excuses. Oh, today I have this thing, today I have this thing, today I have this thing. No. Not make any excuse, you know. Not make any excuse. So, telling how our all Goswami, they are doing bhajan. There is Sankhya Purvaka Nama. Necessary, you chanting some speech round. Somebody may be to their question, why chanting some speech round? What you are want to chanting some round? Why need to chanting some speech round? You know, your bhajan will increase, not your bhajan will degrade. How you understand this thing? You are only understand this thing, your bhajan is going high and down, only this holy name. Why? Krishna himself, he takes the form of a name and he gave this word. So Krishna and this name, they are not different, it is the same. Yes, if your Ram is going high, then you can understand your bhajan also going high. And your peak Ram becomes less, meaning your bhajan is going to down. And also, every day, which bhajan you are now to, must you can follow this thing. Why? Our heart is so many material desires. Lashi, agar, greedy, so many. But your own self, it cannot move this, our anarthas. Who can move this anarthas? Only Guru Vaishnav, only Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Guru. Only they can move to our heart. This is the material desire. Your own self, you cannot move this thing. Yourself. So our Prabhupada, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada, and all Goswamis, that every day, Gauranga Bolite, Aar Kabe Nikai Chantari Kodhana, there, Sansar Vasana, more Kabe Kucharali. Meaning, only mercy of Nityananda Prabhu is there, then Basipur, this anarthas, move to our heart. But yourself, own self, it cannot move. So if you from your heart every day, you chant this kirtan, singing this kirtan, one day Nityananda Prabhu, Mahaprabhu and our Guru Varga, they can move up from our heart this material desire. So necessary, Rupa Goswami, he told, if you want to bhajan, you can stay in Vrindavan to bhajan. Now going to see if everybody came to Vrindavan and stay. How mentally our life, we are coming with the rubber, we are coming from this dollar, without dollar, money is the honey. So, how can you measure? So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur telling, Jatina Grihe Bhajana Beki, Grihe Be Golokahai, that meaning, where if you bring Bhajan to your house, Sri Bhaktisiddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada, he told, I am completely, this is Goloka Vrindavan, this is Nikunja Nandi. I am manifested this material world. Then this is Gauriya Math, and this is my householder house. This is the nut house. He is the Nikunja Nandi of Siladharani. Well, how? Payari are to bhajar, Payari, follow the leaves of Bhakti. You are money time doing Mangalati, doing the Tulasi Parikrama. Every day you are chanting some peace around. Follow all these leaves of bhakti. Why are you following this bhakti? That place in the Vrindavan Dham. Your house in the Vrindavan Dham. But necessary, that follow these leaves of bhakti. So necessary, every day, doing Tulasi Parikrama, Tila, Ani, chanting some peace around. So, then your house in the Vrindavan Dham. So necessary, so every day you try must you can give some time to follow this limbs of bhakti. Not like this whole night you can look this movie, whole night look at this movie, sleep in the late 1-2 o'clock and 8-9 o'clock, 8 hours wake up and then room, sleeping for face. Let's take some breakfast, not chanting, nothing, go to office. This is not a line, This is not a line. So necessary, you are early, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he sleeps at 8 o'clock and wakes up at 12 o'clock and whole night he's chanting, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama, your loudly,
Hare Krishna.
This is only the necessary time when you are sleeping, time when you wake up, chanting, follow this all the leaves of Bhakti and chanting from peace around, you know, Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. He told, to learn, he gave us 24 hours. He got to working in 80 hours. And then also sleeping 80 hours. And he was doing bhajan in the 80 hours. You know, Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj told, 80 hours. Somebody eat, maybe somebody asks him, for 8 hours for work he will not get enough. Okay, he can, 12 hours he can work. 8 hours sleep is not enough. You know, he told, many times, 2 hours, you keep your family, the time of your family, they are your enemy. They are your enemy. Why? They are in the dark way, you know. They are our whole energy, they are there. Lord, he gave this human being only for a bhajan. So 2 hours you keep your family, that your family, they are your enemy. 2 hours, you know, this all limbs of bhakti, chanting some Rahu. Again, then keep your family, say your family, you know, they are your enemy. Then when evening time comes for 2 hours, you know, when you come from your job, again you can sleep for 2 hours. And then you think your family, they are your enemy. And now 2 hours, nicely chanting, recovering, and follow the leaves of the Bhakti. Again, think your family, say your family. Okay? Hare Krishna. Nitai Gauru Pramana. Say, after the Bhutavali.